Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
And you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Well, the Universal Championship up for grabs. History will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best. Clothesline! What impact! Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex.
One thing Roman Reigns has in great supply is self-confidence. Does his self-assuredness, his cockiness, give him an edge in this match?
It's not cockiness if he can back it up. Roman knows he has the ability to take down any competition that comes his way. Not only can that attitude be intimidating for his opponent, but it makes it that much easier for Roman to take control of the pace in the ring.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Opponent.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Ooh. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Reigns turns that around.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Placed into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
He's one step ahead there. Hoisted up.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
On the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. On the apron.
Hardest part of the ring. Oh, caught the chin. Oh, it took off the hood of the announce table. Now they're on the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here. The people's punch.
The challenger eating up some damage. Back into the action. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Rock. Buster. Down hard. Going for a pin for the championship.
One, two.
Almost.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
Thrust right to the
in here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex. Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Attacking him.
Five.
Yeah.
Six.
Ah, snap there. What a reversal by Reigns. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. He beats the count, and this one continues. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Big powerbomb.
Champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
And he sends him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not.
Going for the home run from the middle row.
Oh, actually, way up there. Samoa drop.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Sent crashing to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now. They look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind. On top of the table.
He saw Slam through the table. The announce table was just absolutely decimated. That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe.
Four.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Six.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, and a reversal.
Superman punch. Good night.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. Spear.
Cut him in
half. We could have a new champion. He's leaving.
Where's he going?
Oh, kick to the face.
Guys, what a match.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Oh, determination.
Back and forth we go again.
The challenger fending off the two count.
How is the challenger still in this match?
to give everything you've got. I don't know how much you can have.
Sharpshooters in. Will they tap? The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
How on earth do you counter this?
Twisting his body and breaks out of the sharpshooter.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Look at him. Pride and poise personified. And an answer for the big dog.
Reigns avoids the attack.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Clothesline delivered.
Chops.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope. Very effective.
Oh, clothesline.
One.
From the apron.
Through the air.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Three.
Boom.
Four.
Oh.
Five.
He slides back into the ring. Into the ring again.
He's lining him up.
Superman punch.
Ring to set it up, Michael. Here it comes.
Spear. Cut him in half.
And The Rock is really being pushed to the limit.
These do or die moments are when Roman Reigns is at his best.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes.